moral judgments, but you running for president of the United States will be chief executive of the United States. Do you believe in punishment for abortion? Yes or no, as a principle?
The answer is that there has to be some form of punishment.
For the woman?
Yeah, there has to be some form.
10 years?
I don't know. I don't know.
You take positions and everything else.
I do take positions and everything else. It's a very complicated position.